is a lady much less in her beauty. An empty valley's where she dwells, obscure. A family, she says, was once a good one. She lives with grass and trees now spent and poor. When lately there was chaos in the waters, and at the rebels' hands her brothers died. Their high rank failed them, as did her entreaties. Their flesh and bones remained unsanctified. Man to whom she once was married keeps a new woman beautiful as jade. Those trees whose leaves cut up at night since
the flowers she picks don't go.